And the Checka Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working far less.
Hello, everybody. It's so great to have you here each and every week joining me and my expert guests on the Checka Pro Radio Show. This is an hour of radio you are going to want to listen to very carefully. As you know, here in Houston, it gets hot and humid in the summertime. Actually starts in the spring, goes through the summer, arguably into the early fall. We get a bit of a reprieve in the wintertime, but we often still need our air conditioning system to run in the winter just to get the humidity out. We have so much humidity here in the greater Houston area. We are going to be going into the hottest and most humid part of the year, and that is our summertime in Houston, Texas. I've asked Tom Decker to come in. He is an expert. You've heard him here on the Checka Pro Radio Show before. And we're going to be talking about your air conditioning system, how to maintain it properly, and all the ins and outs of your air conditioning system, things you may never have known before. Tom and I are going to offer up some specials that Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical are offering you, my listeners, today. Hey, Tom, it's great to see you, buddy.
Oh, it's great to be here. Thanks for having me.
Hey, thank you so much. I love Abacus. Do you know Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical have been in business for just about 20 years here in Houston?
Boy, time flies.
Yeah,
It never seemed that long. Whenever you throw out numbers like that, I'm like, wow, that's crazy. It seems like 5-10 years and things I've been doing. It's like, oh, I've been doing that for 4 or 5 years. It seems like, it's like, no, you've been doing that for 20 or 15 years. It's like, it's crazy.
At Checka Pro, we've been working with Abacus for the lion's share of that time. They're a fantastic company. Everybody in Houston knows who they are. They are a top-rate company. Well, today we're going to be talking about your air conditioning system and how Abacus can help you out. I will tell you, they have a peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special. It's only $79.
Yeah, that's a great special. I liked it because that's a really a good place to start. They'll come out and check out the entire system, inside and outside, look at your Freon levels, see if your filters are clean. We'll kind of go over to some of the parts. We have 10 points here that we're going to kind of talk about today and why you need to have those checked, especially early on, because a lot of times I don't think people understand, like, you're not really running that air conditioning that much in the winter. You know, there's days when you might flip it on a little bit, and if it's performing okay, it feels great. But as soon as we start getting some real heat, like we're getting ready to get into, that's when all these things kind of show themselves. So now's the time to have it checked out and see if everything's going to operate as it should. That way you're not wasting a lot of money on energy because maybe the system is performing poorly. It's not as efficient as it could be because we've got low Freon levels, or maybe we've got some clogged filters, maybe the coils are dirty, things like that. So this time of year is the best time to go ahead and get it checked out. See where you're at, and then if anything needs to be repaired, go ahead and get it fixed, because you know you certainly don't want to have a catastrophe in the middle of July on a Saturday or a Sunday afternoon, and we can't get parts and that kind of thing. So this is the time of year to go ahead and get that stuff done.
Abacus is offering a spring and summer AC tune-up. Like Tom had said just a few moments ago, Abacus goes through a 30-point inspection when they come out to take a look at your system. 30 points. That's a lot of points. Today, Tom and I are going to focus on about 10 of those. And some of them you may know of that are pretty obvious. Some of them you might say, oh my gosh, I should have been getting my AC tuned up on a regular basis because I didn't know that Abacus checks to see if my lines are clear, the condensing lines. Because what happens is when the air conditioning system runs, it's pulling the heat out of the air. And it's also pulling the humidity out of the air. And that water, that humidity, has to go somewhere, and it drains into these condensing lines. And to make a long story short, if those drain lines aren't clear, you now have a flood, and you're like, where'd the water come from?
Oh, that's so true. So basically there's two pans. There's one pan that's your primary drain that is on an air conditioning system. So that's where when the moisture is coming out of the air, I mean, it creates a ton of moisture. You'd be surprised how much water is coming out of these systems. Well, that goes into the primary drain. That's usually hooked up under a sink or somewhere in the house, or like usually in the master bedroom or maybe a master bath where the line comes down and it drains in there and you don't even know what's happening. Well, what happens is when that gets clogged, now the water goes into the secondary pan. Well, that's that pan upstairs. If you've been up in your attic, you'll see it. It'll actually start accumulating water, and then it'll start to drain out there. And usually that drain is going to be over a window somewhere, usually on the back of the house, kind of where you would see it, so that you'll know you're having an issue. You don't know how many attics, because, you know, I've been up in a lot of attics. I go up in an attic, and I'm like, holy cow, this pan is filled. What's happened is the primary drain clogged, and now the secondary drain's clogged.
Well, then it's over.
And then the pan fills up with water. It's about 2 to 2.5 inches tall. It holds quite a bit of water, and then it starts to overflow. And then what happens is the insulation starts to absorb all that water. And then once it can't hold that much more water, the whole ceiling can collapse. So that's why you really, this time of year, you really need to look at that. You know, I would say one thing, sometimes it's just clogged. I've seen it where there's like mud daubers and things that get up in the drain line, and it'll clog it up, especially on that secondary drain. So sometimes that's completely clogged. You don't even know it.
I've seen things in attics too. I have seen where rodents have started chewing on the insulation that you put around pipes.
Yes.
Those turn to small pieces, and those can get lodged in the drain system.
That and sometimes in that secondary pan, sometimes you'll see like insulation could fall down in there. Just a lot of things can happen especially over the winter. That's why I really recommend you get that unit checked. A lot of people say, well, it's not broke.
Oh, don't fix.
That's like saying, well, my car is still running. I don't need to put any gas on it, but it says 1 mile empty. We might want to stop and get some fuel.
Or you don't know when that belt's going to go.
Exactly.
Right? Oh, gosh. Okay. I'm going to give out the phone number for Abacus. If you want to get a $79 peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special. And I'm telling you, we all want peace of mind because many of us are sleeping underneath our air conditioning systems.
Literally, it's right over your head.
Yes, and we want to dream well. Here is the number for the $79 tune-up special, 281-626-5959. This is an air conditioning tune-up special by the experts at Abacus. 281-626-5959 is the phone number. We'll be giving out the phone number during the break, and of course, when we come back. Tom, when we come back, let's continue going through the list of these top 10 things that Abacus does when they come out for the inspection.
Sounds good to me.
All right, that's coming up next, right here on the Checker Pro Radio Show. Stand by. Get your peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special for only $79. Call Abacus now, 281-626-5959. That's 281-626-5959. Call now.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
What better way to learn more about the $79 BAM biannual maintenance program than from an Abacus technician himself?
BAM is our maintenance program that we offer here at Abacus. You get two visits, once for the summer, once for the winter. Once is for your AC system, and we'll come back out again for your heating system. We'll be real thorough. Our technicians are trained to take up to 1 hour to 2 hours on each system. First thing we do when we come in, we'll go to your thermostat, ask questions about the comfort level in your home, ask questions about your filtration, see how often you replace your filters. Also cover all the openings in your house, all the grills and all that, to make sure that everything's working efficiently. You will also be put in the priority list. So whenever you do make a phone call, our system will indicate that you are a BAM client. If you want to keep the cost down on repairs, if you want to keep your cost down on your energy bills, doing a tune-up is the great thing to do. Your system is the most expensive piece of equipment in your home, and we want to make sure that we can get it to last as long as we possibly can.
Check a Pro Joe. We'll be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check a Pro Radio Show.
Hi guys, Check a Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. Yeah. and back, doing what I love doing, helping you, my neighbors here in Houston, Texas. I am Checka Pro Joe, and you're tuned to the Checka Pro Radio Show. I've asked my good friend Tom Decker, who is a home improvement expert. He's got a lot of experience in all facets of the home. You've heard him here on the show before. Ask him to come in so we can talk about your air conditioning system. All of us have it. And if you don't, I would love to hear from you. I want to know how you're living in Houston, Texas without an air conditioning system, Tom.
I was going to say, if they don't, call Abacus and you need to get a system put in.
Get hooked up.
You know, I was reading a little documentary a few years ago, and they were talking about Houston, how it was built. Miami started in Houston with the air conditioning revolution, that nobody would live here without air conditioning. Just think about how small Houston would be.
Well, you really couldn't. Prior to air conditioning, the houses were built different, and you really relied on the draft, the air moving from one side of the house to the other, and you had special windows for that and so forth. Homes weren't insulated the same way. They weren't built the same way.
No, I was done. I did a estimate on a house down in River Oaks one time, and the lady was getting some remodeling. She's like, oh, let me show you the old sleeping porch. And I'm like, yeah. What's a sleeping porch? Mm. And she showed me. She says, well, it's on the north side of the house. That's where everybody would sleep. It stayed cooler, and we got a really good cross flow of air. Now it was closed in. It was part of the house because now it had central air conditioning. But it was really neat to kind of look at that. And I started driving around the neighborhood, and I was like, oh, that's the old sleeping porch. And now I felt like I was an expert in sleeping porches. But nowadays, I mean, nobody even opens their windows. We rely 100% on this air conditioning system, central air conditioning. That's the greatest thing since sliced bread. I mean, it's better than that. I mean, it's unbelievable. You could slice your own bread, but you can't make your house cool. Yeah. Without an air conditioner.
I agree with that. Hey, I promised my listeners, Tom, I'd give out the phone number for Abacus again for the $79 peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special. $79. Man, I'm already feeling better. I'm relieved. It's only $79. Call now, 281-626-5959. Only 8 of our listeners today, Tom, are going to get this deal. So call now. It's a limited time. 281-626-5959. Again, a little slower. And if you're driving, please be careful. 281-626-5959 is the number. So, Tom, we're going through this list of what Abacus does when they come out for the $79 Peace of Mind Air Conditioning Tune-Up Special. They do a lot of things, but we're going over 10 of these things. Now, we talked about how important it is to make sure that the condensing lines are clear. Every year, I personally, myself, make sure.
Right.
I go up there twice a year, change the filters.
Yes.
And we'll get to that in a moment. Change the filters. And I make sure that they're clear. How do I make sure they're clear? Well, I pour liquid down there and I actually mix a combination of things. I won't tell you what the solution is. Number one, it should clear it out. But number two, I'll know if it is blocked because it will come back up.
Yeah, and if it is blocked, even if you pour a solution down there, a lot of times it won't open the drain up.
Mm-hmm.
So you usually need to, you know, blast it with some air or some nitrogen or something to blow out the lines. And then you put some, there's different tablets and things you could put in there to keep the line clear. But if it's clogged and it's starting to go over into that secondary pan, you really need to have the line actually cleared out. That's the only way to really get it right and make sure that it's done. I've seen another AC company, and I heard a horror story. Actually, I was on the internet, and it was they blew out the line, and it was hooked up under a sink, and all of the stuff blew back up into the bathroom and made a mess of their whole bathroom. So you need people that know what they're
call
doing.
Instead.
So that's what, you know, that is. I will say one thing about Abacus. I've seen their work. It's fantastic. Their systems that they've put in, and I'm like, holy cow, the way they do the duct work, and they just put the systems in, is so superior to anybody else that I've seen the work for. It's amazing.
Well, not only that, I had a problem years ago where my line, basically the water that's come off the coil, it needs to drain, and it goes, like you had said before, it goes into a bathroom somewhere, generally under the sink, and people don't even know where it is. It could be a guest room. It could be the
right.
You know, master or whatever. Well, it had gotten clogged. I couldn't unclog it. Plumber had to come out and actually snake it. It was that bad.
That clogged, wow.
The great thing about Abacus is not only are they in the air conditioning business, they're also in the plumbing business. They know it all, and it's all connected. So who do you call when you have a problem with your condensing air conditioning water waste lines? Do you call the plumber or the air conditioner? Either way, you can't miss with Abacus.
Yeah, that's so true. And then sometimes you maybe need some electrical work, too. That's not part of the air conditioning system. Maybe you need a cutoff box or something installed. That's the nice thing about Abacus. They can do all of that. They can do the plumbing, the electrical, and the HVAC, all that. You know, one company does it all.
Call now to get your $79 peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special here for the spring and summer. If you haven't gotten it done this year, Abacus is the place to go. If you've never gotten it done, well, it's not going to cost you any more, but get it done now. The phone number, 281-626-5959. 281-626-5959. A pre-qualified home service provider. Yes, they are. I have checked their insurance, licenses, and references. I know the CEO and founder very well, Alan. He's a great guy. You may have seen him on TV. He does TV commercials, so a lot of people in the community know Alan.
Oh, he's the best. Really a nice guy. Very well educated in this. He started from the ground up, and he's got quite a story to tell.
Okay, so let's continue going down our list. So when Abacus comes out, Tom, they check inside cooling coil. What does that mean when they check the inside cooling coil? What are they looking for?
So basically that coil, it can, well, two things. It could actually have a leak. But main thing that we're looking for, they're looking for on this kind of special, is to see if it's dirty. So if you have cats, dogs, a lot of airborne dust, maybe you have a newer home and they're doing a lot of building in the area and you got a lot of dust in the air, well, that can get on the backside of the coil. So as the air is coming across the coil, it can't cool the air or extract the heat. So basically what air conditioners are doing is extracting the heat, but it can't pull that heat out of the air like it should. So
it's not as efficient. It's like low tires.
It loses its efficiency. Mm-hmm. Exactly. So you want to make sure that's clean and really flowing freely.
Okay. Tom Decker's my guest today. We're talking about Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical, primarily today about air conditioning. And we're working down our list of inspection points that Abacus will do. Call now to get your $79 peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special. $79. There's only a few of these left. Call now, 281-626-5959. Again, the number, 281-626-5959. Didn't get the number? We'll give it out during the break and when we come back after the break.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
To get your peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special for only $79, call Abacus now, 281-626-5959. That's 281-626-5959. Call now.
This is the Checkapro Radio Show.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checkapro VIP Club Card from Checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, Checkapro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checkapro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checkapro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at Checkapro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checkapro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Okay, I promise to give the phone number out again for Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical. It's 281-626-5959. Dial it now. Hey, Tom, we started off with 8 of these offers. We can't offer it to everybody today. We're down to 5. So 3 of my lucky listeners got in on it. It's not too late. Call now, 281-626-5959. I want to talk about a special that they have. You know, Abacus has something called BAM.
BAM.
I love BAM.
I like that. BAM.
Yeah, it's their biannual maintenance plan. So listen to this. This is fantastic. You can get 2 visits a year from Abacus per system. One in the spring and summer, you get it inspected then, and then inspected again in the fall and winter. You get two for only $99 a year with BAM.
So it's $99 total for the two visits.
For two, or $79 for the one.
Or
for
you
the
could just do one. Yeah, oh, that's awesome. You know, I think if you have a gas furnace, I would definitely recommend probably going with the two checkups.
Oh, my gosh.
Have it checked in the spring, and then have it checked in the fall before you start running that furnace, because you don't want to have any gases or anything leaking out of
for
that
system. For $99?
Exactly. Just to have somebody come in and make sure we don't have any gas leaks, to me, is worth $99. Because, I mean, the alternative is not good.
Yeah, because
blow the whole house up.
And the AC and the heat, most systems, if it's a gas unit, like you said, Tom, it's really one unit that does two different things. As the thermostat goes from the heat to the air conditioning and vice versa, it just switches off something and on something. But the entire system, for instance, when you hear the fan running up in the attic, the ductwork, all of that is part of the system.
Right.
And of course, in the summertime, we're pulling heat out of the air. And in the wintertime, we're basically turning on a burner to create heat.
Right. Yeah, we're creating a fire and heat, you know, heating it up.
And it's important to make sure, gas, to your point, everything is vented properly and so forth. And that's what Abacus does. Call them now, 281-626-5959. Only $79 for the tune-up special for the spring-summer tune-up special. But when you call, you can say, you know what? I heard Joe on the radio talk about the $99 for both the summer and the winter.
So I guess they would come out and do the $99, mm-hmm. probably charge you the $99 then, and then schedule up something for the fall.
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense.
Exactly. Fantastic. 281-626-5959. As we move through the list, let's talk about the number two thing on my list today that Abacus will do when they come out this year to take a look at your air conditioning system. Check the primary and secondary drains. We talked about that.
Yes, we kind of went into depth on that. Yeah. We'll definitely check. They're definitely going to make sure that that's clear.
Yep.
That's the main thing there.
Okay, so the next thing, Tom, is to check the outdoor condenser coil for cleanliness. This is the big one. It's relatively simple to do, but people forget about it.
You know, the thing about that, a lot of times you look at it and you think it is actually kind of clear. And then when you actually really dig into it and really look at it, you're like, holy cow, it's a lot of, like, from the grass, just a little tip. Like, if you get a guy out mowing your yard or you're mowing your yard, make sure the air conditioner is not running, because that's sucking in all that dust.
Oh, it's not just
pieces of grass. And I mean, just it's just clogging all those fins in there, and it really clogs it all up. You could even get, like, ants, they'll, like, make a little mound, especially, like, towards the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And it just, the whole thing just gets filthy. So make sure they're going to come out, really look at that, and make sure that it's clear. If not, you can lose up to 50% of your cooling capacity. You know, your cost could raise up to 50% more.
It's incredible.
It's incredible. So basically what you're saying is the system's going to run 50% longer, which means at that point it may not even be cooling the house properly. So when we get into, like, July, August, you know, you'll see that where the air conditioner's running and running and running and won't keep up. It could be because the coils are so dirty. So that's something you want to take care of in the spring. And then you're good. And I would recommend doing that, like, once a year. Make sure that those coils are really clean.
And you're right about mowing the lawn. There's the dirt, the dust, there could be insects, anything that discharges from that lawnmower.
Right.
Or when they're blowing, the leaves, grass, whatever.
And if you think about, like, on the side of your house, a lot of times the grass doesn't grow as good there because maybe it gets as much sunlight or water, and it is kind of dusty through there. So when we're coming through there mowing the yard and things, all the dust is everywhere, and it's just sucking it right into that system. So just a tip there.
Yep. This next one is something that we can't do ourselves,
right,
for sure, but it's so important, and it's very telling for the AC tech. And what that is to check the operation pressures for proper refrigerant charges. So the refrigerant, people have heard Freon, that's what the refrigerant is, right? That's basically the fuel, if you will, that's under pressure that stays there. It's not supposed to dissipate. It's supposed to stay there really indefinitely. And that's what properly charged cools the home.
Yeah, I've heard people say, oh, I need to get some Freon added this year. Like, and they like they do it every
year.
It's like
where's
it going?
Thing.
It's not a consumable. It's not like your gasoline in your car. That's a consumable. The Freon should never be leaking out. If you need more Freon, then that means it's gone somewhere. It's either leaked out maybe the valve. Hopefully that's all it is, something simple. But it could be an evaporator coil. I mean, it could be something in the line. It could be a lot of things. So if we do find like when, you know, when I'm looking at air conditioning things and stuff, and when Abacus comes out, if they see, okay, we lost a bunch of Freon, where did it go? They're going to look at that and try to figure out where it leaked out. And then they're going to say, well, it leaked here. We're going to need to fix that as well. That way you don't get into the summer and say, well, hey, we got a real problem here.
So if you have trouble keeping your air conditioning at a lower number, but it keeps creeping up or it never gets to the lower number. So here's the example, Tom. It's 76 inside the house. You want to be 72. You put it to 72 and it goes to 77.
It just won't keep up.
Whoa. You may have a refrigerant problem, a Freon problem. Exactly. We can talk about that after the break. Hey, to get your $79 Peace of Mind air conditioning tune-up special, call now. 281-626-5959 from the experts at Abacus. 281-626-5959. Only four of these offers left. We started with eight. Oh, we're through half of them. Tom and I will be right back right after this with more on your air conditioning system here on the Checka Pro Radio Show. Stand by. To get your Peace of Mind air conditioning tune-up special for only $79, call Abacus now, 281-626-5959. That's 281-626-5959. Call now.
Do you have a question for Checka Pro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Hello?
Hi, honey. I love our new home, but it needs work.
No problem. Just go to checkapro.com. Look up what you need by category. This site pre-qualifies service providers.
Pre-qualifies?
Yeah, Checkapro checks references on all its members.
Okay, let's see. Home remodeling, roofers, garage door repair, and landscapers. Oh, look, I can email the companies right from their profile. That must be Checkapro.
From AC repair to window replacement, Checkapro is your source for pre-qualified service providers.
Checkapro Joe will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show.
Jim Clouk, a.k.a. Checkapro Joe, started Checkapro 15 years ago to solve a problem for himself. The problem? How to find a quality home service provider? Jim goes into detail in his book, Meet Checkapro Joe, about what led him to create Checkapro. Just go to checkapro.com. You'll find names, phone numbers, affiliations, and license numbers, everything you need to feel confident about hiring a contractor and getting your project done right. Checkapro.com.
If I can ever be helpful to you, the best way to reach me is joe@checkapro.com, joe@checkapro.com. We've got everything from air conditioning repair to window replacement on our free website at checkapro.com. And speaking of air conditioning, Tom, we are going down the summer AC inspection list that Abacus has put together for our listeners. For only $79, they come out and do all this.
Yeah, they do a 30-point checkup when they come out. We just pulled 10 things that we wanted to kind of talk about and highlight here for the show. So,
absolutely.
Yeah. But they, you know, I say that they go up there in 15, 20 seconds if they walk up in your attic, and they can see things just like if ductwork is sitting on top of ductwork and that could create moisture. They're looking at the drain lines. They're looking at the foam around the Freon lines to make sure it's not sweating. There's so many things that you're just looking at that probably really aren't part of like the inspection. But if they see something like that, they're going to say, oh, we need to separate these. We need to add some insulation to this, that kind of different things that really aren't part of an inspection. But it's just something that when you're dealing with an expert, they can't help but help you. Because they've seen it and they know how to fix it. And they're like, well, you know, this is something that you could fix today. This may be something you want to do yourself. This may be something you want to do in the future. But at least you know that there's an issue. That's the main thing.
It could be something that we as homeowners don't see when we go up there because we don't have the eye for it.
Right.
And it could be something that could save you a whole bunch of money. You know, it's all about saving money and being more comfortable in your home. I talk about it all the time on my show. Abacus is offering the $79 Peace of Mind air conditioning tune-up special. You can be more comfortable because the AC system will run more efficiently. It'll do what it's supposed to do. So when you hit 72 degrees on your thermostat, it will get there when Abacus is done. And you know what I'm talking about. There are people out there driving around right now listening to us, Tom. And they're like, how do these guys in that radio studio know that I can't go from 76 to 72? Because it's a common problem.
It is a common problem. Yeah, I've actually heard people say, you know, that's as low as it'll go. That's just that you just have to live with it. I'm like, no, that's not true. If you get everything the way it should be, you can really get the temperatures you want them to be at. If it's a 100-degree day, you can't put it on 60 degrees and expect it to be 60 degrees in the house. But if you put it on a reasonable number, 70, 72, you should be able to get to that number. If not, there's something wrong. It's especially if you think back in the past and you're like, well, I used to put on 72, it would be 72. Mm-hmm. Then we know, okay, well, the air conditioner is sized properly. Is there something going wrong? We're either low on free end, we've got some clogged coils, maybe the filters are dirty and they're just restricting airflow. Maybe it's a combination of two or three little things that are just making it just not quite as efficient as it needs to be, because you don't really want to oversize a unit. So if you have a 4-ton unit, say, in your house, and you think, well, it's not really keeping up, I'm going to put a 5-ton in there, well, then it may run not enough. So then it doesn't pull enough moisture out of the air. Then it doesn't feel cool and dry and crisp in the house like it should. You never want to oversize the unit. You should be able to take the unit you have and just get it operating back to where it started, efficient. Everything's clean and good. The freon levels are right. And it should make your house comfortable.
Tom, the phone number at Abacus, 281-626-5959. I'm not sure if you need to call them, but I know many of our listeners do. What I love doing about this program is people like to listen. They like to be entertained. They like to be educated. I like to think we do all of that quite well here on Check a Pro Radio. But what's really fun is when people hear their situation, their problem. Many people in Houston have a problem with their air conditioning system, especially if they don't have an expert like Abacus come out twice a year to do the maintenance for only $79, or even better yet, $99 for both the summer and the winter service with the BAM, the biannual maintenance plan. That's crazy. Call now, 281-626-5959. Again, a little slower. 281-626-5959. I strongly suggest you get your air conditioning system tuned up. We're going to have another hot summer. How about that for a forecast, Tom? We're going to have another hot summer. Do you believe that?
I think there's about a 99.9999% chance of another hot summer. Yes.
Yes, we are not in San Diego. Let's go back to the spring and summer AC inspection checklist, or at least part of it. I've asked Tom to discuss 10 key points that Abacus will go over when they come out of the 30 that they have. Monitoring the AC cycle. What does that mean?
They're going to turn the air conditioner on and then run it through a full cycle. See how the compressor kicks on and make sure that's not dragging, that's getting enough electricity basically to get it going. If not, if it's kind of dragging, there's like hard start kits that you can put in there and will kind of jump start it and give it enough energy. So when it's dragging, it's really kind of wearing the compressor out. So you don't want that to be dragging. You want this to come on, boom. And you can kind of hear, sometimes I had a neighbor, and when theirs would come on, and it's like all the time, it's like, I mean, all this racket. It's like, oh, the air conditioner's kicking back on. So yeah. To check the cycle, so they're going to turn it on, make sure if everything fires up, the blower, everything's going like it should. So there's a kind of a sequence to an air conditioning system. It starts from your thermostat. That's where you hit the button. Then from the thermostat, it goes up to the inside unit. That's where the wiring is. That turns on the blower. So the blower kicks on. And then from there, it goes over and it kicks on the outside unit. The compressor and things are going to kick on. That's going to kick the compressor on, the outdoor fan. All these components are all going to it's pretty quick. This is within, you know, maybe a second to 2 seconds. It's all happening. And then when it shuts off, they're going to make sure everything's shutting down. I've seen things where the air conditioner shuts off, but the outdoor fan keeps running for some reason. So there's an issue. So, well, we're just wasting energy. That's just running and running and running. It's like, why is that still running? Well, there's probably a sensor. It's maybe in the board. There's could be an issue there. It could be something in the contactor. I mean, there could be a lot of different things. So that's why they run a whole cycle and see how everything performs. So that way, you know, when they leave, it's every time it's going to do the same thing over and over and do it correctly.
281-626-5959. Yes, I give out the phone number a lot because this time of year, I want my listeners to be taken care of. Abacus is a pre-qualified home service provider here at Check-A-Pro. We have checked their insurance, licenses, and references. They are a premier home services company right here in Houston for almost 20 years. I know the founder and CEO of the company, Alan O'Neill, good friend of mine. He really is a friend of everybody who's listening to the radio program. He has a passion for customer service, for helping you. Tom, we're just about halfway through the list of the spring and summer AC inspection points. We're going to come back right after this and continue through that. That's up next right here on the Checker Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
To get your peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special for only $79, call Abacus now, 281-626-5959. That's 281-626-5959. Call now.
Checkapro Joe will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show.
I agree. The heat is on, is it not?
I like to say the heat is gone.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Well,
hopefully you're not suffering.
If you're doing what you need to do in your home, you're maintaining it and you're upgrading it. Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical have a great deal for you. For only $79, you can get the Peace of Mind Air Conditioning Tune-Up Special today here on the Checker Pro Radio Show. We started off with 8. There are only 3 of these left. You must call now. 281-626-5959. 281-626-5959. I have been in the home service business for a long time. For an air conditioning company, especially one such as Abacus, to come out for $79, Tom, and go through these 30 points, we're going over 10 of them today. It's incredible. And what peace of mind, because when the technician is done, you may hear, sir, ma'am, everything is great. Don't have to worry about anything. Or, hey, everything's pretty good. No major issues. But if you did this, this, and this, it's going to run more efficiently. You'll be more comfortable and save money.
Exactly. That's the thing. When everything's tuned up properly, you are going to save money on your energy costs. Plus, you're not going to have those future breakdowns. I mean, you can see a lot of things you can see coming. That was one of the things. I was just looking at their list here, and it was talking about the voltages and the amp draw. So basically, they can put their gauges on things, electrical testers, and test what when something kicks on, what how much amperage is it drawing? And if it's not within spec, they know, uh-oh, something's getting ready to fail.
Mm-hmm.
And so if we know it's getting ready to fail, then why don't we just replace it now while we're here, and we don't have to wait till Saturday afternoon when the thing goes out, and then nobody can come out till Monday, and there's a problem. Or well, we can maybe come out on the weekend, but then maybe it's a special part, and you can't get that part from a warehouse until Monday. There are all these little issues. So if you can see it coming, why not fix it? It's like if you're driving down the road and you see somebody pulling out in front of you, what do? You take your foot off the gas and put your foot over the brake pedal.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you put your hand on the horn.
Or on the horn.
That too.
You know what I'm saying? You need this. If you can see it coming, you can avoid it. So that's why when they do all this, they can see problems coming is my point, and we can avoid the catastrophe.
Well, I got one better. When you go to the doctor and they hook you up to the EKG and they see something coming.
That's right.
Right? This is the same thing. They're hooking up your equipment to their equipment to see if your heartbeat is proper for your air conditioning unit. They can see stuff coming. There's no question if we're in the doctor's office or the hospital and they've got us hooked up to EKG and they say, we see something coming, like a heart attack, we're going to do something. Well, okay. It's not life or death with your air conditioning system, but you certainly want to be comfortable. You want your family to be comfortable all summer long.
Oh, yeah, because that's the thing. When our air conditioner if it goes out, it's like everybody in the house is at everybody. Mm. It's like everybody's hot. It's like we got to get just right away. We have to get this fixed right now. Where something like this, you can see it coming. Like, well, let's avoid all these issues. You know, not saying that you get it you checked and, you know, a year from now something goes bad. You know, you just don't know. But this is to try to avoid all of those things. And most of it can be prevented or taken care of at the time of this inspection. And then we can move on. That's the beauty of this.
Hey, let's move on to point number eight. This is AC inspection point number eight. This one's kind of simple, but should not be overlooked by anybody who is looking at your air conditioning system. Check and tighten all loose electrical connections.
You ever have something that wasn't working and you're like, well, I'll just take it apart. You take it apart. You don't do anything. You put it back together and it's working. Well, why was that?
Something was loose.
Loose connection somewhere and you didn't see it. Exactly. Yep. So they're going to come out and make sure that all of the everything's tight and that we're not getting any moisture in any of the connections, especially outside the outside connections upstairs in the attic. Just make sure everything's tight. There's no exposed wires, or it could even be a health hazard if there was something, you know, where you have a wire that's exposed and somebody could get shocked or something like that. So check all those connections. That's very, very important. To me, that's one of the most important things because it is kind of a safety issue as well.
Tom, we're talking about the $79 Peace of Mind air conditioning tune-up special that Abacus is offering here on the radio show today. We started off with eight. We've got three left. So get in on this. Only $79. But wait, there's more, because for $99, you can get the summer and the winter tune-up. Okay, one for the air conditioning system now, and then the heating system in the fall. And this is like going to the dentist. How often are we supposed to go to the dentist for our checkup, Tom?
Every 6 months.
Twice a
year.
If you want to keep your teeth. So we're talking about your heart rhythm. We're talking about your teeth. A lot of us take that seriously. Understood. Because without that, we don't need air conditioning. I get it. But the next thing in line should be your AC unit.
Exactly.
Here is the phone number for Abacus. Call now. 281-626-5959. That's the phone number. 281-626-5959. Now, a lot of people are probably asking, does Abacus cover my area? Hey, if you can hear us, Abacus can service you. Big company right here in Houston.
I mean, they're amazing. You know what? I like it when you call them. And I've called them out to my house for things, and it's quick. I mean, it's not like, well, we'll get to you in 3 weeks or, well, we're too busy, that kind of thing. I mean, they're really on top of it. They're all about service. They're really first-class company.
Yeah, and you know, not all home service companies are created equal. The ones that you hear about more and more on television, social media, on the radio, they're the ones that have been around and will be around tomorrow, like Abacus. 281-626-5959 is the phone number. Only a few of these left for only $79. Get the Peace of Mind Air Conditioning Tune-Up Special. As we move down the list, this is a big one. And a lot of people are most familiar with this component of their AC system more than anything else, and that is the thermostat. And Abacus will check the thermostat for proper operation. And a lot of people are thinking, well, I know how it operates. But do you?
I was going to say, I had a visual when you were saying that. So I could just kind of picture somebody, they put on 72 and it's 78 in the house and they're kind of like banging on the thermostat like that's going to fix it.
Like the thermostat's broken.
That's just the switch that turns the air conditioner on and off. The other thing people will do is like, well, if I want it 72, I'll put it down real low and it's going to make the air coming out the vents colder. It doesn't. We'll talk about that more after I hear the music playing.
Yeah, there are some myths here.
Yes.
Okay, exactly. All right, the phone number for Abacus. Get in on this deal for only $79. It's fantastic. All in, $79 is fantastic. I'm telling you, it's great. 281-626-5959. Again, 281-626-5959 is the phone number at Abacus. Hey, Tom and I will be right back right after this, right here on Check A Pro Radio. Stand by. To get your Peace of Mind air conditioning tune-up special for only $79, call Abacus now, 281-626-5959. That's 281-626-5959. Call now.
Do you have a question for Check-A-Pro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Check-A-Pro VIP Club Card from checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, Check-A-Pro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Check-A-Pro VIP club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Check-A-Pro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at checkapro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checkapro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
My friend Tom Decker, the home improvement expert, is joining me here in the Checkapro Radio studios. This time of year, we're at that point where some days you got the air conditioning on, some days you don't. But more and more days now, Tom, we have to have the AC on.
Oh, yeah. As we get into the summer, there's no more using the heater. It's all just air conditioning. I mean, basically 24 hours a day, it just stays on the AC cycle. I mean, it just keeps running. The whole idea is if you can make your system run more efficient, the coils are clean, the filters are clean, the Freon level is proper, everything is running like it should, that you will actually save money on your energy bills. I mean, you can make an argument for the $79 if they come out and say, well, the coil was dirty, we need to get that cleaned, and we do the filter that needs to be changed, or we need a little Freon, and then maybe even spent $200-$300 to kind of tune up your air conditioner, whatever it costs, you're going to get that back in just energy efficiency, less energy usage, and you're going to make your house more comfortable at the same time. You're not saving any money by just letting it go. You know, I mean, it's just like a car. You don't save any money by saying, well, I'm going to change the oil every 30,000 miles instead of every 5,000. Well, yeah, you will save money on oil changes, but you're going to lose on the other end in maintenance and breakdowns. Same thing with an air conditioner system. If you keep it running clean, the Freon levels are properly charged, the system is going to run as efficient as it can. And you're going to get more life out of the unit. So instead of maybe getting 10 or 12 years out of it, maybe get 15 or 18, 20 years out of the system. So maintenance, what do they say? An ounce of maintenance is worth a pound of cure. It is the truth. I mean, it really does. So I would suggest call them, get them out there, let Abacus take a look at it and go from there.
Only a couple of these offers left. If you've just tuned in, you're like, what offer? Air conditioning? Hold on, I may have a problem with that.
I have one of those. Or two of them.
I've got one or two of those. Some people have three or more. 281-626-5959 is the phone number to get your $79 peace of mind air conditioning tune-up special. Even a bigger special, for only $99, you get the BAM. What's the BAM? It's the biannual maintenance plan. It includes two visits per year, like going to the dentist. One in the spring and one in the fall. In the spring, air conditioning. In the fall, well, the furnace, the heater.
The furnace, the heater. Or you may have different types of systems. You may have a heat pump. There's different types of heat. You might have electrical strips, just depending. But still, you still have some sort of a heat source in the winter that you're using. It may be the natural gas. You may be off propane. You may be out in the country and you have a propane system. And there's all kinds of different things. But Abacus, they'll come out in the, I like that, come out in the fall, make sure everything is working properly, that you're going to have a nice toasty winter. And you don't want to be Christmas Eve and your heater goes out. I mean, think about that in the holidays. I mean, you could almost make an argument that that's just as important in the winter as it is in the summer. Now, you don't suffer as much if it's kind of cold. Well, a few years ago, when the electric was out. Oh, my gosh. But the air conditioning thing, to me, is that's where people are just miserable. You can't put blankets on and snuggle up, and you can only take so much off. You're like, I'm burning up and I'm sitting here on the couch naked because the air conditioner's not working. I can't take any more off.
And it's not just the heat. It truly is the humidity, because you may be in 80-degree weather temperature in your home because the AC's on the fritz. What's going to make you cranky and what's going to make your wife cranky is the humidity. The 80's like, it's warm. What really makes it uncomfortable is the moisture.
And trying to sleep in that. Mm. That's ridiculous.
You can turn the ceiling fan on. That only does it to a certain extent. And also, excessive moisture, and I won't go into details on this program, is very bad for your home in general.
Oh, we could do a whole show on that. I've seen so many issues with moisture levels in the house, and that's what we talked about earlier. I was saying it's like you don't want your air conditioning system to be oversized. You want it to run, plenty so that it's pulling the moisture out of the air. Because, if you have a lot of moisture, you can mold and different things. So Abacus, when they come out, they're going to make sure this system is running properly.
We talked about checking the thermostat for proper operation. It's really important to make sure that when Abacus comes out, they do take a look at that. They might be able to even educate you a little bit on how your thermostat works and what you should be looking for. Okay, last but not least, and this is something that you really need to have maintained either twice a year or maybe multiple times, depending upon what type of air filtration you have, is checking the air filtration. What does that mean? We've all heard of air filters.
Yeah, checking the filters. So it's the there's different types of filters. You have like pleated thin filters that you put at like each vent. Some houses have, you know, multiple cold air returns. Some of them have just one, and there'll be like a filter there. Some of them have multiples, and then there'll be like a 4-inch media filter up in the attic, and that's the one you would replace. If you have that, you don't need a filter in each of the cold air returns in each, like, say, bedroom. You just use the one big filter. But then people forget about it because it's up in the attic, and then it gets clogged up and are really restricting the airflow. It's all about airflow. The easier the air can move through the system, the more the system's going to breathe, and the more it can extract the heat out of the air. Just like a car, the more air you have in the tires, the easier it can roll down the street. Same thing with your air conditioning system. It needs to run efficiently.
The filter is critical for a couple of two major points off the top of my head. To your point, airflow.
Mm-hmm.
Because you want to make sure that the air filters are new and clean. But they're there to keep the coil clean. And so if the air filter is old and it's full of particulates, the flow is not as good. And some of those particulates may get through your filter. And now they're on the coil. So you've got a double problem.
Yeah, now they're stuck on the coil. And that's where the coil starts to get clogged up. We find that people that keep their filters changed out very regularly, I know the filters can get a little expensive. Just keep changing those filters. Make sure your filters are clean, because once the coil gets dirty, then it's stuck on that filter. Now the coils are going to need to be cleaned, and then you have another issue. It's not a huge deal. It's all fixable, but it certainly is a nice maintenance item. Make sure those filters stay clean. That really does make a big difference.
Get your spring, summer AC tune-up. We talked about 10 of the 30-point inspection points, so there's 20 more. This is a detailed list that the Abacus technician will go through for $79. Oh, my gosh. I can't even go out to dinner with my wife for $79,
It's a bargain, really, at $79, especially when you have somebody out there that really knows what they're looking at. This is really a good company, and it's really a good inspection.
Yeah, and it must be done. Abacus Plumbing, Air Conditioning, and Electrical. Only one of these left. 281-626-5959 is the phone number. Again, you got to call now to get this. Get it done. 281-626-5959. Tom, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
No, I appreciate it. And thanks to all of you for tuning in. Be safe. What better way to learn more about the $79 BAM biannual maintenance program than from an Abacus technician himself?
BAM is our maintenance program that we offer here at Abacus. You get two visits, once for the summer, once for the winter. Once is for your AC system, and we'll come back out again for your heating system. We'll be real thorough. Our technicians are trained to take up to an hour to 2 hours on each system. First thing we do when we come in, we'll go to your thermostat, ask questions about the comfort level in your home, ask questions about your filtration, see how often you replace your filters. Also cover all the openings in your house, all the grills and all that, to make sure that everything's working efficiently. You will also be put in a priority list. So whenever you do make a phone call, our system will indicate that you are a BAM client. If you want to keep the cost down on repairs, if you want to keep your cost down on your energy bills, doing a tune-up is the great thing to do. Your system is the most expensive piece of equipment in your home, and we want to make sure that we can get it to last as long as we possibly can.
License number TACLB 82488E.